Welcome to another episode of Skateline NBD. With your boy Gary Rogers. Booty. Chicken.
Danny Dot Cola.
Now, I'm not a fan of soda, but I love lesbians. Here's what's weird. Swingers. Unless you could do this. Swing from a grate into a hole, which would. That was tight. You know what I'm saying? You brought something new to the table with that one.
Actually, no, you didn't. We've been putting our wood in holes for years now.
Jordan Harfar goes to great lengths to get paid attention to people. Recently, he did a 16-foot flat ground ollie, broke a world record, and everybody's like, I could have sworn he outdid himself like a year ago when he did this. Didn't he Vero Hill Wallenberg too? Lisa King didn't even clear the motherfucker. We had niggas firecracker in their parts for years. Now, I know he did the back 180 kick foot front north shit. I don't give a damn right now. Talk about Jordan. Let's appreciate the nigga with the purple shoes in the Vero Hill and the flat ground ollie. This week's damn nigga, y'all don't be knowing about Jaakko Ojonen. These European, they are not playing. They're like a kid that got like something wrong with him and they be like, go play, and he sit there and he just shake like he don't know what the fuck y'all talk about. That's all European skateboarders. Jeff Wan song, You're a Man Out of Time. Because there's three things you missed in this decade. Catch pop style, CPS, learn it, hold it. We're trying to make it easy for you here. We got your back. You need to build a time machine, take it back to 1991, and kill the game. All the spots, quad flip it, triple flip, 360 inward heel, this, that, and the other thing. Film it, make a crazy video, make it come out in 94, because you used to have to wait so long for a video to come out back in those days. Everybody's mind be blown. And if you really actually decide to build a time machine because you're taking my advice, drop me off in 96. I want to tell Tupac not to get in the car. Take that, New Age Supreme kids. That's how you're boneless. Tony Trujillo style. I'm not talking about the real Supreme niggas. I'm talking about the kids that think they the Supreme niggas with their fake ass bonuses. This is how you boneless, motherfuckers. I see Vincent Alvarez run a gun line. Everybody's mad. Like, yo, I hate it. I personally like the line. He was flying, he was going fast. He's Vincent Alvarez. Looks good. He hits everything he sees. But, son, I heard you complained about your legs after you didn't land a full cab. For this type of money, you gotta pull out your reserve legs and finish the line. 25 G's? You know how much spoon candy, Doritos, and horchata you can buy with that shit, son? Oh my God, party for 6 months at your house. We own it. And this is... actually still dressed this week. Check the links. It's two. You know what to do.